Works as advertised, needs big fender washers so the bolts don't pull through the bottom. I put this on my 5'8 camping trailer, fit just right and amazingly the perfect fit under my canoe rack. Please note you'll need to provide your own mounting hardware. I drilled holes in the bottom and back, used U bolts to secure it to the tangent bed rail, with silicone under the washers, then hacksawed off the end of the bolts. I do wish they would include or sell separately a mounting kit, but not a deal breaker. Perfectly holds for life vests, an 8-pound anchor, rope, canoe dolly, and several dry bags, plus towing and hitch tools. Very happy with this purchase. Lighter than metal boxes and much cheaper. I can't speak to the durability yet, but it's been through 3 camping trips this year without a scratch. I like this toolbox and for the price it's a good purchase. Delivery only took 2 days. It was a very easy install and it fits perfect on the V-shaped front of my utility trailer. The storage space is very ample to hold all my tow chains, work gloves. I mounted a battery inside it and I have a removable winch that I store in this box, and then there's still plenty of room for more. I would purchase this item again if needed in the future. Great box for the price. Molding a little messy in places but seems to hold a lot of stuff without sagging. So far everything staying dry. I don't know what people are complaining about. It's very sturdy and fit very well. It's not that hard to drill 4 holes and put 4 bolts in to hold it. Well worth the money. Nice trailer box, and nice price. Doesn't add much tongue weight. I installed a 12-volt deep cell battery to run the lift, and there was plenty of room for the tie downs in the trailer ball. Good fit on the lid makes it waterproof. Simple to install with self-tapping screws. I drilled a pilot hole, and fender washers.